You're coming with me. Can I see some ID?
Unfortunately, this isn't your day. Things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at 8. He's out here mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do, put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. Seem like you got my back, Nico. I'll be out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you until the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
You can't tell me nothing,
right? Hi! Thanks for choosing Perseus! You're gonna break some hearts in that. Wow! That look, honey! That looks so hot on you. I love what you've done with that outfit. Thanks for shopping at Perseus!
Got you kidnapped by the Russian mob.
That was a cold streak. Now I'm hot, cousin. Hotter than the mother who'll be bending. I can't lose.
Roman, we have spoken about your gambling.
Wait until you see the new place in me. You'll change your song. Who wants to take on a little dance?
Bring them to the crack house. It's the crack house. Welcome to the-
to say to you.
I nearly ran into your cousin the other day. My friends were hanging out with him. The party got busted up though before I got there.
I wish you had been there. We could have had some fun.
Not as much fun as I would have had with Roman, believe me.
Keep shouting to me, Prodigy. Let's do it.
There he is, Nico Bellic. Nico, these are my two brothers. Well, two of my brothers, the two that count. Derek and Gerald.
Hi.
Derek has just returned to the family fold after a good few years in the old country, involved in the struggle. Sort of like you, I'd imagine. And Jerry's the man. And you remember Michael, St. Michael?
Yes, it's nice to meet you.
Nico's a trip, man. I met him through that Puerto Rican coke dealer.
So you want to involve him in family business? What do you know about him?
What I know is he likes a fight and he ain't the fucking law.
Oh. No offense, mister. That ain't good enough.
Well, it's good enough for me.
He's a good lad, Jerry.
Was I talking to you, inbred halfwit? I make a point of not talking to the unfortunate victims of brother-sister marriage.
Don't you speak about my parents like that.
Oh, you're like fucking Cleopatra. 15 generations of brother-sisters fucking, and you're so thick you take orders off my idiot brother Packy. Who's so stupid, he had to tattoo his name on his arm.
If there is a problem, I'll go. No trouble. I have other ways of making money.
There's no problem. Jerry just likes to think he knows best about everything, which is why he's been married 3 times already and still won't admit he likes men.
Ah, no problem. I'll leave you boys to it. Don't screw up. Packy, take care of Derek. He's been away. And you? Nothing personal, but don't fuck with my family. Or I will fuck with yours.
All right, we're heading to the Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Nico, you're the designated driver.
Let's do this.
We celebrate. Go see us kick the debris. Let's go.
Like we're begging on New Year's Eve. Ow! Ow!
Like we just got shot. All right, here's how the shit is going down. We're going to go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are going to handle the civilians, while Nico and Derek manage the employees. Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that. It's some limey name for C4 that Derek here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through any vault door without incinerating whatever's inside. Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Well, they're going to be washable, all right. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue is gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, we're fucking Charla, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derek.
You know nothing about nothing, Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old head there, did I, Derek?
Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Packy.
Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got 3 eyes, no balls, and a club foot.
Don't bring my parents into this, Packy.
All right. We all know what we're doing. Once the vault door blows, I want Nico and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
Well, makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Let's go.
boys. Moment of truth.
None of you fucking fucks move! Get on the floor!
None of you is gonna get a medal for playing hero. All you's gonna get is a bullet to the heart.
Don't none of you worry about nothing. We're here for the bank's money. It's going to a greater cause.
Shut up and handle the safe!
Open the door! Open the door!
Open the door!
Open the fucking door!
Okay, okay, wait a minute. I got it!
Get on the floor! Now!
But sir...
You too!
Okay, okay.
Hey, yo, I'm a gun club member. I'm gonna take these rookies downtown. Are you with me? Hey, what's your name, son?
Luis. But this ain't such a good idea, bro.
Yeah? They said catching that pass in my high school championship football game was a bad idea, because I broke my leg in 13 places. But I scored a touchdown and won the game. The world was built out of bad ideas, my friend.
Come on.
The PE-4 has been molded and is set to explode in 60 seconds. Now listen, people, we're your friends. Me and me brother here...
Why are you telling them we're brothers, you idiot? That's gonna make it hard for them to find us, isn't it?
I'm trying to be honest with these people. We put them through a lot today.
Fuck these people, fuck your cause. That shit's over. Ireland's not the only thing that's green. Dollars are too.
Now you said bloody Ireland. That's gonna narrow the search, ain't it?
Fuck you! Take the needle out your arm, then tell me what to do.
I'll let you tell me what to do when you stop shoving half of Bolivia up your nose every Saturday night!
Motherfucker! Fuck! We told you not to fuck with us! Shit! Michael! Save fucking Michael! Fucking shit! Get the money! Me and my brother will watch the kids!
There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys!
He threw me a farewell dinner when I was on an island. That was a lifetime ago.
Check the other platform! More careful of your boy Michael. He should be worse right now.
Michael was unlucky. It wasn't anybody's fault what happened to him. And the explosive did its job. The both of you, shut the fuck up.
You're doing fucking great, boys. Let's get up these stairs. Joining in the party, boys!
fucking life. Kid only wanted to help.
Look, Packy. Packy, you spoke to him. Didn't matter what he was saying.
Yeah, well, now I gotta explain to his folks that their son is lying dead on the floor of a bank in Algonquin.
Well, give them his cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier to hear. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Nico. We don't want you to have to break no bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Calculating route. Please make a U-turn where safe.
Hunter didn't go to Vietnam. This country needed him. But now, John Hunter
in
sure likes to go to Vietnam
yards
and Cambodia.
Turn
and
left.
Their amendments to our Constitution that prevent the president from tracking terrorists. Michael Graves changes his turn.
Yards.
He changes his turn. Which
left.
Is strange for a man.
Nico, you're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you two. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Nico. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
It's okay.
Safe. Please proceed to highlighted route.
Playboy. It's yours. That's it? I know what I'm going to do.
That's right. You go, Nico. We love.
Yo, Whitey's back.
Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? It's a tattoo, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
Stay down there!
The cavalry's coming!
You was money. You a low rate bitch.
Not such a big man now, are you?
After your ass.
It was you or Dwayne. I chose Dwayne.
Dimelo, why you disrespect my space? Hey, Reiner, why did you show off disrespect?
Stop. playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry, though. Always wanted more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk chic lounge. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
About time you called, bitch. Talk dollars and talk cents.
Bowling alley. Ain't like we ain't friends or nothing.
Can't do bowling right now, Pecky. Another time.
Sure, Nico. You must have people to kill and shit. Call me when you're free.
All right.
Nico, my boy, this is Packy's brother, Gerald McCreary.
Jerry, how's it going?
Good. Got a little business opportunity I need your help with. Come and see me at my mom's house. Use the back entrance.